and I come to a place just down the road, Stoke D'Abernon.
Cobham, Stoke D'Abernon, and surrounding areas where like Chelsea FC players live.
There's usually people standing across from the training ground to get a glimpse of the players coming in or the team bus going out. The training ground's just over that way.
Sweet. Ooh.